concentrate harder. Good. Prepare for more. Brutality obtained. You now have the power to execute brutalities.
Oh! Ah! Killed reptile. This is very good.
Master, why do you say that?
You are feeding the soul tombs. This is all we hoped for.
How is this going to save Earthrealm? I thought we were here to stop Shang Tsung.
Yes, Master Raiden.
Something is wrong.
Yes, but I am certain Raiden will let us know when it is time. Raiden.
I fear, Liu Kang, that Kung Lao, no matter how much he desires to serve his ancestors, is becoming a liability to the tournament.
Master Raiden.
It is this place. Evil spirits swim in the air, searching for souls to nest in. You are the Mortal Kombat champion. You will need to remember who you are if you are going to defeat Shang Tsung. The soul tombs are a source of Shang Tsung's power. You must destroy them. I can trust only you. You are the champion of Mortal Kombat. You alone are strong enough to resist the corruption of this realm.
Yes, Master Raiden.
Oh!
wrong.
I knew it. Trust your instincts, Kung Lao. Trust what you know. Your ancestors will guide you. The Soul Tombs are the source of Shang Tsung's power.
Ha!
ask, what purpose does suffering serve? Here it serves a terrible and awful purpose. When someone perishes here, their soul and essence are collected and trapped in a place known as the Soul Tombs. These tombs are a source of Shang Tsung's power. The Black Dragon mercenaries came to rescue their leader, Kano, but were swept up in Shang Tsung's manipulations, just like we were.
Master Raiden?
Shang Tsung did not have the power to defeat you in Earthrealm, but here he hopes to reverse your victory in Mortal Kombat and take Earthrealm after your defeat.
So Shang Tsung gets stronger every time we enter combat, and even more powerful every time we win? How do we fight that? Do we stop fighting? Stop killing?
No. Your journey must move forward. But there is a repository of souls that adds to Shang Tsung's strength. Go and destroy this soul tomb, and Shang Tsung will begin to lose his power.